Ginobili shoots and hits from downtown.
Well, if you're going to double team Tim Duncan, you're going to have to come quickly, but you've got to come with size.
Ginobili. That's a three for Manu Ginobili. Here's Ginobili for three.
Well, when you're as unselfish as Tim Duncan and a willing passer.
Ginobili again. Manu Ginobili catching fire. Here's Ginobili. Yes.
My goodness.
Ginobili passed on a three and hits the two. And the San Antonio Spurs have defeated the New Orleans Hornets 91-82 to win game 7.